I was at school during World War II. I remember many of the people that I was at school with were killed in action. So that's one of the things that I remember on Remembrance Sunday. A friend of mine who worked in Iraq with the Christian peacemaker teams, Tom Fox, was murdered. His body was just left there in the street. He was devoted to peace, to reconciliation. It's so sad that he was the one that was murdered. So I remember him too.